لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة لمن كان يرجو الله واليوم الآخر وذكر الله كثيرا.
يعني Abdullah ibn Abi Mulayka, rahimahullah, he narrates from Aisha radiallahu anha, she said that a group of Jews came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and they said, Assalamu alaykum, yani death be upon you. Aisha radiallahu anha, she said to them, Wa alaykum, yani may death be upon you. And also, La'anakumullah, may the curse of Allah, may Allah curse you all. Wa ghadiba Allah alaykum, may the wrath of Allah be upon you all. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said to Aisha, Mahlan, be easy, slow down. O Aisha, you should be, يعني عليك برفق, be kind, be lenient, be gentle. And وإياك, and beware of, يعني العنف, harshness, والفحش, يعني excessiveness. She said to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, haven't you heard what they, يعني the Yahud, what they have said? The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, haven't you heard what I said? يعني I repeat it. I returned to them what they said to me. The Prophet merely said to them, Alaykum wa alaykum, same to you, whatever it is. And he said that my supplication, what I have said, yustajabu li fihim. What I have said, yani will be responded to concerning them. Allah will answer it. Wa la yustajabu lahum fiyya. And what they have said, what they have supplicated, death be upon me, yani it will not be responded to, it will be rejected by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In the narration of Bukhari that we mentioned, yani in one of the narrations it said, the Prophet ﷺ said, Inna Allah yuhibbu rifq fil amri kulli. This is very important. The Prophet ﷺ said that Allah, indeed Allah loves gentleness in all affairs. In all affairs. Somebody said, death be upon you, Allah loves gentleness in all affairs. Be easy. Take it easy. That doesn't justify you, what they said to me, so I came back. Yani, don't let people take you out of your character. Our example is the Prophet ﷺ. The Prophet ﷺ, he limit himself to just these few words, wa alaykum, which doesn't show any harshness or roughness or violence or going to the street. Wa alaykum, wa alaykum. The scholars, some of the scholars said that the meaning of this is that may you have that which you deserve. And the Prophet ﷺ is choosing this expression so that he would distance himself from excessiveness and yani aggression and cruelty and oppression, and he will be nearer to gentleness with this kind of expression. Extreme, yani extremely important lesson in this. We should choose our words. Be careful of the words that you use. And the final narration that I'll mention is reported by Imam Muslim from Jarir ibn Abdullah radiallahu anhu. And the Prophet ﷺ said in this narration, yani whoever is deprived of gentleness, that person has been deprived of all good. And we are in need of gentleness.